We just checked with the Calaveras County Sheriff's Office to see if anyone's been arrested for a school threat. It was made against Calaveras High School on social media out of an abundance of caution. The school went into lockdown while deputies searched the school, but that's since been lifted. So far, no arrests have been made.